there?
Put it down. Put it down some.
Quiet.
Oh, shit.
This is a church and a school.
Ah, shit, dude. Being in here again is fucking alright. This is isolated enough so we can talk here.
Yeah, there's a bunch of asbestos in there.
We should wear some fucking... Let's get those masks.
I don't think it's that bad.
You sure?
Yeah. But, put it towards me. Hold on, wait till I come. What's up, guys? Morgan has the camera.
For once?
Yeah. Does no PJ, it's just me and him. Morgan has already explored this, flipped out a little. Yeah. Morgan has already explored this church. It's a church and a school. So we're gonna try to explore everything we have here.
Fuck yeah, man.
But we gotta be super quiet, and this is also a night video.
Yeah.
But we gotta be super quiet and make sure our flashlights are not shining outside.
Yeah. Otherwise, somebody's
gonna
be like.
We've been trying to plan this location for months. And the opening that we were originally going to go into is boarded up. We found an opening. It was sketchy getting in, it's gonna be sketchy getting out.
Yeah,
so
that's
welcome
fucking...
back to another episode of Money Unknown. Let's do this.
Alright.
There we go.
Alright. Fucking whoops. Alright. Put that on its lowest setting. Unless that is its lowest setting. If that's its lowest. Okay, there we go. Let's get the show on the road. Down, down, down. Oh, fuck. This place always gave me the creeps. Yeah, it's just another one of those rooms. This is what we came into. Well, I mean, we came into a room that was like this. Hey, do you got another flashlight, dude? Oh, shit.
Sorry.
Here, turn down some because there might be somebody out. Alright. Here, can I see this? Is this the flashlight?
Yeah.
Here.
Oh shit, alright. Yeah.
Let's go.
Okay.
Yeah.
Jesus,
what was you? Hey, look, it's a baseball. Well, it's a play baseball, a toy.
I don't know if you can see this, but...
Jesus loves you.
Child anxiety treatment study.
Turn it down, because I remember open windows over there. Oh, shit. Keep your flashlight down and you wanna go into the basement?
Turn it off.
Oh fuck. Wait. Stop. Turn the light around.
Is that the flashlight? You clear?
Yeah, we're clear. I didn't see that light before.
We're dropped.
Is that thing?
Right,
I stepped on one. Basement isn't that way.
Yeah, but I'll have to see. Alright, what's the basement?
This way.
Okay. Alright. What's that?
What's that way? I think that's another exit.
Is that going outside or going into a different hallway?
I'll check. I can't remember.
Okay.
Oh shit, that's new.
Oh.
Keep your light down. Keep down. Put your hand over if you have to. That way, minimal light. That's what I'll do for this.
Use that one.
Shit.
Yeah, use that one.
This?
Yeah, just use that one right
now. Okay. Oh, fuck. Yeah. Well, dude, I don't remember half this. That Mickey Mouse thing wasn't there. Okay, well that all was there. You wanted to write something?
Yeah, I was gonna.
Among the Unknown was here.
I was gonna do
Yeah, this is creepy as fuck. Don't point the flashlight at the windows.
What the fuck? So creepy.
Oh, look.
Oh, oh shit.
Oh, Chris. I'll take a picture of that.
Okay. Remember, keep light down. I haven't sat in a chair like this in... Oh, that's creepy as fuck. Empty hand sanitizer. But be it known to all who enter here that Christ is the reason for the school. I was reading something. Huh?
The chair
is chilling. I was reading something, you know. The unseen but ever-present teacher in its classes, the model of its... I can't read that. I didn't want to move it. Huh? Slender Man is real.
I have proof. You would never leave this place. I hope not. You are the blackest kind.
Episode. Alright. Let's move on. Here, turn it down, put it down. Because I can hear. Like I said, cover your thing if you have to. That's what I'm doing.
Ooh. It's cool.
Just don't point at the windows. Alright. Now, here's one of the... it's just a bunch of the school stuff. Here's,
Holy shit. Oh, no.
Yeah, careful. Destroy the capital. Yeah. This, Oh, give me a second. My friend told me this is the kindergarten area. Yeah, this was the kindergarten area, dude. What the fuck? Can't simple anti-fascist toy practice in peace? No love for empty, expensive practice cans. Whoops.
Sorry if you guys can't see that.
This is my first time doing a video.
Yeah.
Or recording is the proper word. Huh? Here's where it's okay to shine your light. I think. Yeah. Oh, okay. But this. Last time I was here, this was built up. Was. Let's see, they've started doing destruction down here. See, none of this changed. Somebody was kind of doing things in here. Look in Christ.
I just heard a door shut. Like where? Car door.
Oh, jeez. Don't scare me like that, man. But yeah, this is the kindergarten room. Oh yeah, this is nightmare fuel.
Oh. Oh, look at that.
Oh, it's a storage, alright.
Here's the breakers.
I wasn't in here last time because the store wasn't open. So people have been in here.
Yeah. Well, I mean, this place is kind of for sale.
Yeah. Hey, Lion King, look at that. Hey, it's part of a silly band. Those are old as shit.
Hey, remember Lotus Lang? Good or getting my videos demonetized.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I know this place is abandoned, but you don't know if those are active or not.
What? The fire
exit. Like
the ding.
I don't
want to.
Like a warning. Hey, look,
a
floor
plan. Emergency
escape
room. We'll use that.
Jesus. We'll just see
here. I used that back in Monday. There's normal batteries? No,
there's a starfish.
Yeah, I know. Another storage area. I remember having one of those. I think a triangle. Another triangle.
Dude, it's like super cool here.
Mr. Lancet would love for this place because there's triangles.
It was like super cool in there.
Golden touch. This has all been left untouched.
Oh, wow.
Oh, there's a bunch of tacks, though. I'm tempted to take a few, but I won't. I got pictures I want to hang in my room. Oh, Jesus. Police not welcome.
Community watch area. Trust, respect, and communication are essential to a healthy community. Protect your friends and neighbors from uninformed gang members and others.
Sounds like he came directly upstairs.
Uninformed gang members and other suspicious characters, police not welcome.
Christ.
Max?
How you looking? Obi-Wan, is that you?
Also leads into the outside. Cover your light, dude. That's what I'm doing. Oh, Christ. Who the hell's texting me? What?
More real question? No, it's just stupid stuff. Huh? Alright, follow me. Careful, there's an open door right there. I probably can't shine my light at these faces, can I? Too risky. Alright. National Prayer Week 2010.
We're not reading that.
Wait a second, I thought this place closed in 2009.
No, it closed in 2010.
Okay, so. Point the light down. Actually, just turn it off because there's enough light in here, I think. That will pick up on the camera.
One at a time, one at a time.
Yeah, this is the floor that we can enter the church in. In there, another classroom pretty much. Lord, forgive me for my sins, that's new. Oh, fuck, dude.
Dude.
Florida bitches. It's always one of the creepy ones. Don't do it. I ain't doing it. These stalls are... What? Oh dear. What? My oh my, that's disturbing. That's gonna be on video, you better write that.
I will.
Oh god.
Oh shit. No.
Thing down. Pretty much. Still kind of cool to explore though. I found the entrance to the church. Warning, you may see a bat.
Is there still much of that school?
Well, there's... Oh shit, I know what this is. Jawan did this. Yeah, Jawan did this. Because this used to not be blocked off. But then Jawan cracked the window and they were like, nah fam. Alright, remember, this is the area of the church. We still got floor three. This is another floor. Oh, we could just hit the floor up this way. Oh, yeah, you're right. Christ. Don't point your light that way. That's where we saw the car, remember? What? Yeah, how about you just... Yeah, keep your leg covered.
Oh shit! Lights off!
Trying to be as.
You can sneak us as well.
Oh, okay, this wasn't here. None of this was here.
Whoa.
Yeah. Oh man. Bright light. Oh shit. Immediate danger. That's probably the person we saw earlier. Let's just walk out of here.
I really want to take a picture right now, but like, do you think people can land?
Alright, do not.
Close the door.
Yeah. I looked. I saw. Be a little bit more careful around these windows, though. For whatever reason, I'm mostly interested in this. I'm just wondering why. 2017 Nogs. Oh shit. Let's go. Nothing else in here. Nothing else in here for us. Boys toilet. Well, I know a hiding spot. Lest we need one.
Looking into the little boys, or we might see.
Probably going to hell, so nothing's going to be saving me from cussing. Lay down, lay down. Yeah, I know, I think that's
oh, shit.
Jesus Christ, how about you keep your light off for now? I'll tell you when to turn it back on.
Calendar.
September 2010.
Yeah, it is 2010.
But that site told you 2008 or something like that. Safe locker? Wait, that's new. Keep the light down.
What? We found a safe? Dude.
Light down. This old air conditioner. Turn the light off, there's people right there. Christ. Alright, yeah, there's nothing over this way, I think. What's in here? Hey, look, an old phone. In here? I think this is a reception. Beep, boop, pop. Nine. He saw it.
September 2010?
Yeah, everything's 2010. Alright, light off. This one's closer to ground. Nice, man. Alright, keep the light off, because there's like a window right there. How about you trust me with the light, my dude?
Well, I'm trying to...
I know, but like, there's so many open areas, and your light's just like, really bright.
Upstairs.
Third floor is upstairs. Do you want to hit the third floor? Jesus. We're just trying to be as very discreet as possible because we ain't trying to get the cops called on us. Hey, that's the parking lot. Light off. Oh, you fucking shined a light right into. God damn it. Hello, fire extinguisher. Another bathroom? Yeah, this one has slightly taller stalls. That's a moth?
Yeah.
No, that's bones.
Those are not bones?
That's a bone.
Yeah. I saw that. I don't know what that is. I saw
that. That looks like wings to a bat. Maybe. I don't know.
It looks like wings to something.
What? Is
it
a sinking
toilet? Hi. Oh, that's a first. Saying a sinking toilet in the same stall. This school is ballin'. You're gonna get us caught on. Hail Satan, kill cops. Wow, couldn't be any more clear. Hello. Do you come here often? Oh, there's nothing here. Probably more storage. There's just a giant cabinet. Piskeepa. that's weird. Lie down. Don't shine it toward the windows. What can I say except you're welcome. Wow! Oh shit. Dude. Water comes down from here.
Whoa.
Shit, dude. Trump's that biatch. Oh, I guess this all has to continue. Rickety packety urban photography.
Shit. It's a shower. Whoa.
Is this it? Hold this.
No, I wouldn't.
I would.
No, dude.
Oh,
wouldn't.
Shit.
It's I mean, you can feel safe, but I wouldn't do that.
It's also locked, so there's no point.
Okay, good, because I wouldn't.
You damn it, bigot. Blue toilet. There's no point looking at that again. You might have just stepped on a dead rat. Oh, that's pretty iced.
What the hell?
What? Oh, yeah, I remember this room. Photography.
Heck yeah, dude. I mean, I can take it with the GoPro.
Hey, look, more icicles. I wanted to. Shit, dude. Urbex.
Urbex
boner. Tried so hard and got so far. Light off. Gotta check periodically, see if anyone's around.
Wild ass bitches.
Keep. Alright, let's just keep going. Missiles, the monster. Somebody's disappointed with their horn.
What the hell?
We're breathing all this bad fumes. What the fuck is this?
I'm breathing
nice. Oh god, okay. Thought I saw a figure. Light off, light off. Jordan Peach was here. Lauren Washier.
Washier.
I wash my ear for a living. What the fuck? This is kinda.
What the heck?
Connor was here. I might know those people actually. Oh, dude.
What's that?
It's a can. Oh, another falling apart room. Let's not walk through that. Let's walk her. Is that Arizona? Nope, that's beer. Arizona tea for the win. Oh, damn. This place is coming apart at the seams. What can I say except you're
welcome.
Do do do. Yes. Oh shit. Light off. And it does. This is terrible. Is it cherry bleach? Yeah, let's get out of here because I don't think this part's safe. It's starting to hurt my stomach.
Yeah.
Oh shit. What's up with all these stuffed animals and. I know, but like, this is the higher parts. And those stuffed animals weren't there before. Okay. This place is starting to creep me out. This is where like everything started getting real. Yeah, I know. It's the only time you really can do this. What about Paul Blart? Oh, shit. It just leads to the stairs anyway. Is there another chilling chair? This is the part that starts connecting to the church. Oh god, my stomach. Open this door real quick. It's not worth it anyway. There's a couple holes in the ceiling. There's a bunch of trash on the floor. Books. There's a juicy drink. Why? Wait, why? Just gonna leave me? Let me see. I might have opened it. Oh, yeah, that leads to the stairs.
Yep.
Oh. You heard that too?
Yeah. It's outside. Turn off your light. Shit. Keep your light turned off.
There's a car parked outside, but that's about it.
Don't point at the, don't turn on your light. No, that door was open. Oh, Chris. Oh, shit. Hi, yes, Aspen Dental.
Would you like to join me into this room? Close the door on your way out. Please use other door.
No, fuck you.
This looks like the kitchen area for something. This may have been the teacher's lounge.
Oh, shit.
Oh, man. That's a first aid kit. Well, why not? Gotta keep them documents. Oh, no, that's...
Oh,
that's vocabulary. Oh. What the hell, man?
You're welcome!
That looks like a fucking idiot. You should edit that out. Here. Oh, shit. I'm gonna be the reason why we're gonna get arrested.
Oh shit.
What direction did we come from? Oh, well, I remember the monkey, so we came from this way.
Oh yeah.
Wanna go into the church area?
Yeah, that's what.
We're not going that way, remember?
Oh man.
And then after. Jesus Christ, your coughs are so loud. That's the church. I think we'll call this a day.
Isn't there like another floor?
No, this is the final floor. We just got.
Oh shit.
Wait, let's go. I swear I saw stairs still leading up. I swear.
No?
I swear, dude.
Alright, whatever you say. This is the final floor, dude. Yeah, I couldn't even look outside and. Okay. God damn it. You know, I'm surprised nobody's called the cops on us yet.
I'm impressed.
Oh, jeez, yeah. Hmm? I fucking knew it.
Yeah, but there is like one staircase that, like, still.
God, that's the staircase that went down. Remember, you said we could go another way? Oh, dear. God, I can see the freaking church silhouette.
Dude, that's kinda scary.
It kinda is. From in here? Fuck yeah, man. Careful. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I'm with you there. I tried getting you to give me a mask, but no. What is this?
What's that
you do? This leads to the church?
No, those stairs coming down.
Yeah, the first floor wasn't the floor that led to the church.
Let's watch him tie his shoes.
Womp womp.
Oh, this away. Oh.
Do you know the way?
I do know the way, actually.
Fucking Normie!
You know, I think, like, all of these little words out there.
Gosh, shit. Scared the guy. Hmm?
No, it's not that way.
It's this way. Here we are.
Keep your lights off in here. Because your light's so much brighter. Is the bat around anywhere? Keep the light off. Keep the light off.
Hello? Is anybody there?
Oh dear. Oh yeah. Oh shit. That's new.
What? Is that a Christmas tree?
Yeah, that's a Christmas tree. That's new. This stopped me and my friends from going down. Oh my god. That's depressing. That actually leads to the kindergarten area, so we're not gonna go there.
That leads to what?
Kindergarten area.
Do you wanna see that?
But we were already there.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
That was the first area we went to. Nice one!
Shut up.
Your bag is just.
Dude, I went in. I went in.
Alright. Goddamn angsty, horny teen. Oh yeah, here's the room. Alright, this is- oh shit, I forgot about this. If you look over here-
Is the flashlight on its highest thing?
I'm back!
I think so.
If I remember correctly, it was either this room, or another room, and there was a piano. It was this room.
Yeah, trying to look that way.
Yo, this is so like- sound isolated.
Wait,
no, we should do hole up here for like an entire day. And guess what? It still works. Be very careful. Oh, shit. Shh. You're the two, right? Sound like something activated. Would you like some tickets for your playing? That's really loud. I would stick to the things that are a lot more lighter.
Well, I would, but the key is not.
Jesus. Yeah, I see what you mean.
It's a tree! You gotta stay a... You gotta stay a little cookie!
Yeah. Hey, look brisk. Brand names. I remember having something like that. Oh, dude.
We all had something like that.
That must be, wow. No other way to disrespect than to draw devil horns on your child.
Wow.
Sweet Jesus.
Dude, look at the eyes.
Yeah, boy. Eyes. Has a monocle and everything. Because the devil's classy. Okay, this is kind of problematic. You got four chairs in the same area chilling. And then you got a baby stroller.
Dude, baby chair. Baby has to chill too.
I think we should make the superb 17. 17. 2017 wasn't really superb, but. I feel like I'm in Doom. Doom 3. I had to hold the dam. Hey, wait. I see salt and pepper. Glass thing.
Got you in it.
Yeah, boy.
Like half of your body.
Are you trying to break it? Don't. Look at that.
Yeah, no.
I like that this is like kind of like all facing each other.
Really? Hey, look, another tree.
Yeah,
I did have a meeting. Hey, my brother-in-law had a TV like that.
Dude.
Yeah.
This is my favorite channel. Morgan, don't stare at it. No.
Anyway. All right. We are close to entering the actual church. Nope. We are entering the actual church. All around me are all these chairs chilling. Oh, Jesus.
Wait a second. I saw this going on before. Bush Hill, Mason Park.
Womp womp. Oh god. Fuck.
Whoa.
I'm feeling another dizzy. Alright, let's see this. Oh shit. This room's kind of terrifying.
Are you missing something?
No, we're not. This leads into the church, my dude. This is church storage.
Church storage.
This is the storage of the church.
Oh god, I see big girl.
Oh,
dude, eat it. Alright, here we go. Join me. Oh my. Boyo. Join me. There's a breeze. Let's be majestic, my boy. Oh my god, this is kind of terrifying, actually. Oh, turn the light off because there's a lot open. Let's leave this to me and me only. Hey, look, another chillin' chair. There's a lot of chillin' chairs. Before. Huh?
That's a reference to the proper people.
Oh.
Because every time they look at a chair.
You didn't tell me that. Edit every time I say chillin'.
Yeah, every time you see a chair, I say it's just a chair, just chillin'.
I didn't know. Oh dear. Did you replace the batteries of this thing?
Yes.
Okay. That's weird. I was just seeing if the thing was still gonna. Yeah. Yeah, it's the big room. I'm saving the best for last, my dude. And then we might do the bell tower.
I just said the stairs were wrecked.
They might be. I don't remember.
Do you,
yes. You want to start barn fire? Well, there's a long hallway. I wanted to get down the long hallway. Let's go down the long hallway, my dude. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's not the hallway.
That's the hallway.
Oh.
Long corridors. I feel like I'm in some sort of really bad video game.
It's just a fucking blocked off doorway.
There's no point for a door to be here. Is this the same? No, it's a bathroom.
Light off, turn the light off. Keep your light off.
Fuck, we're above the street lights. Oh shit, dude. Keep your light off, because that's what the dog's probably barking at. Probably sees it. Probably like, what the fuck, my dude? Alright. Here we go, you ready? Here we go. Alright. In 3, 2. That dog could jaw, jeez. Here we go, in 3, 2. Holy fuck. Yeah, I think we're at the end of the video soon, because that dog's making me a little nervous. That dog's making me feel a little kooky. A little, you know, this leads into the big room, right? Mm-hmm. This leads into the big room. I'm about to head in. You ready? 3, 2, 1. Heavier. Now keep your voice very, very quiet. Oh, Jesus Christ, dude, there's... Remember what I said? Nice one, buddy. If you fall, I'm going to laugh and then we're going to run. Let's not go in there yet. Dude, your light's way too bright for it to be going outside like that. Stop. Your light's really bright, stop.
Shit.
Dude. Or don't listen. Okie dokie.
Say fuck.
Turn the light off. Now. Now. Dude, that's a carp. You're a fucking idiot. Keep your light turned off, because your light's way too bright. Like, I need you to listen to me, dude. That goes out into the outside, and I'm not going over there yet. Dude, the windows over here are not blocked. That's why I'm telling you to turn off your light. Just turn it off. Because this should be enough. Well, shit. Oh, God. This is crazy. You know, I may have been in here like once or twice, but it still gets me every time when I come in here. GG, mate. Why is my friend telling me GG? What you want? Huh? GG, no Ray.
Dude.
Nothing but paper over here.
Oh, I thought that was something that died.
Okay, let's not walk over there, because that's glass, and dude.
Turn the light off! Alright, let's make our way back.
is going off. Lights are off because there's people that are right outside, and I'm trying to see where the fuck they're coming in from. Or not coming in, but they're like. Sweet fuck. Yes? No, but I saw him running down the street. Shit, alright. Fuck. God damn it. That kind of pisses me off slightly. What? Oh, shit. Fuck, man. Let's hurry up. Oh, fuck. Hello? This way, follow me. Shit. Alright, come on. Well, what do you think, Devon?
Start cool.
Yeah. Shit, I didn't go down here. We are the enemy. You think? Oh shit. Okay. We're just glancing over a couple rooms we didn't go in because. Yeah. This might have been the boiler?
That's something.
No, this isn't the boiler. This is some sort of storage. Okay, let's go into the kindergarten area and get out. Close the door carefully. Alright. Alright, dude. So, thank you guys for watching. Really, we enjoy the views, the subscribers, everything. Really trying to make these videos good. Alright, shit, we came in from this way. Oh, fuck, man. Okay. Carefully close the door. Oh, shit. My hands are freezing. And, yeah. If there's one more thing I'm gonna do. Oh, we didn't miss out much. Oh, I didn't think we went in here. Oh, shit. More windows. How lovely. Alright. Devon, would you like to turn off the GoPro?
Hey guys, thank you for watching this video. This is the Holy Family Church. It's going to be in the description. And the picture will be on our website. My voice is losing. But yeah, this was super spooky.
Yeah.
We did this at night. We've been looking at this for months, but we just couldn't. But,
we explore at least 90% of this place, so
I'm pretty confident.
Yeah.
I'm pretty good about this.
Pretty good.
So,
yeah,
all you had to do was just tap the button on the top.
Tap it for me, because I ain't trying to mess with my
See you guys.
Peace.